Sariram Vasuvijnanam Karamagunan Asun Guruvartidharayas Jastu Sasisho Naitarasritaha Sariram Vasuvijnanam Karamagunan Asun Guruvartidharayas Jastu Sasisho Naitarasritaha Guru Ranogruhen Naivapuman Purna Prasantaye Gaudiya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, those who are Gaudiya Vaishnava, they never deserve any credit for any speciality, if at all they have any speciality, for that they never deserve any credit. They always think that the everything, all power coming from the original source. Gaudiya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, those Gaudiya Vaishnavas, if at all they have any speciality, they never deserve any credit for that. They always try to think that everything coming from the original source, so they attribute all glories to that original source. Guru Tattva, undivided Tattva, many times I told. Also I told, Guru Anugrahe Naiva Pumanda Purna Prasantahe. For bonded soul, it is quite impossible for them to go out of Maya. Not at all possible. For bonded soul, it is quite impossible or next to impossible to go out of Maya. But still it is possible, 100% possible, by the mercy of pure Guru Vaishnava, it is possible. If we can satisfy by seva, then 100% it is possible. The sloka I started with is very important sloka. You will have to give your body, mind, all sense organ, all. Kaya, mon, vakyo, body, speech and mind. All you have to apply for the soul, unique seva of pure Guru Vaishnava. You can remember, I was speaking about this important thing. Until and unless a jivatma cannot sell his head unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava, no chance of coming out successful. Not at all. Until and unless we are going to sell our head unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava, we cannot come out successful. Not at all possible. Sacrifice all your life, all everything what you have, what you possess, all your possession, what you have, you will have to sacrifice for the unique seva of Guru, Gurudev, Guru Vaishnava. Then and only then we can come out successful. Peaceful condition doesn't mean tranquility. I can lead my life very nicely. I can lead my life. I like to lead my life very peacefully. Don't disturb me. I like to take one nice place and stay and do Harinam and this, that. Don't disturb me. This is also one kind of passive karma. This is also passive karma. Prabhupada speaking is passive karma. Otherwise, why you want? You should not have any desire. You have no right to reserve any right. You have no right to reserve any right for yourself. All you will have to give for Guru Vaishnava Seva, then you can realize what is called bhajan. If you are not going to get the taste of Hari Bhajan, how you can do? bonded soul can run here and yet there, you know, nishchayatvaka buddhi is not there. Nishchayatvaka buddhi means total there, you know, thinking about everything, everything settled down. Finally they settle down and they find that Haribhajan is the only way. There is no other way. Nishchayatvaka buddhi you can develop when there is no desire. When there is no desire, then you can do nishchayatvaka. You have desire to do something. You like to go to be different pilgrimage. You like to read so many things. Then you have desire. But the technique of bhajan is that you will have to relate everything with Krishna bhajan. If your study is totally related with Krishna bhajan, then there is no problem. Even your Vyakaran study can make you in, put you in problem. Even your Vyakaran study, because in Veda there are some branches. Some branches there of studies you can find, even Dhanurvidya, these are also all coming, medicine, all. But actually point is that some paravidya, some aparavidya. Follow. There's two branches. One is paravidya, one is aparavidya. Paravidya can give you backing to go up. Aparavidya cannot help you. If not at all related with Krishna bhajan, not related with Guru Vaishnava, everything. That is the reason for why Jiva Goswami Pad was very anxious. So he was bound to compile Harinama Mrita Vyakaran. Jiva Goswami Pad was bound to write one Vyakaran. It's rare in Brahmanda, nobody can write. Panini can write so many things by the mercy of Shankar. So many things, Panini Vyakaran. He was doing STT and finances, wanted to represent Vyakaran in such a way. It is called in Sanskrit, Sabdanusasanam. Sabdanusasanam. You are speaking, bah, 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 right? By all those Guru Vaishnava and those who are, you know, actual Pandit, they are all speech and word application regulated. Appropriate way. Follow. That's why when Panini was doing bhajan, and bhajan means he was STT finances, then Shankar Bhagavan appeared. He wanted to get some formula of Vyakaram so that we can master the whole language. Is quite impossible. Vast language. Follow. Then Shankar Bhagavan stand and with dumru, you know, dum 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 dum, da, play. What do you mean? But each dumru, each sound, apply, you know, appear into the heart of Panini as formula. Follow. Kalab Bhakaran was, you know, given by Kartik. Vaicha Chaitanya Mahaprabhu reading Kalab Bhakaran, na? Supreme Lord reading Bhakaran. Whereas everything coming from Supreme Lord. Huh? Narayanudbhuta varnakramaha. Narayanudbhuta varnakramaha. All varnakram. Oh, ah, ka, ka, ga. Everything coming from Narayan. But that doesn't mean A, B, C, D coming from Narayan. Not that. Be careful. A, B, C, D not coming. Oh, ka, ka, everything coming from Narayan. Oh, yeah, indirectly everything coming from Narayan. A, B, C, D also. That's not a man. You know? So, you see, everything coming prayer. So to stop your time, stop your time or stage, to help you. So Jiva Goswami by writing Harinamamrita Vyakaran, they all you will have to read through Harinam. He relate all formula with Hari. Gadadhar, Kurmodev, Bamana. See, each formula related with one name of Krishna. so that you are not going to waste your time to learn Vyakaran, because ultimately Vyakaran cannot help me. Ultimately Vyakaran cannot help me. Follow? So ultimately you will have to maintain your constant remembrance. If you are slightly detached from Guru Vaishnava Krishna for a fraction of a second, that is very dangerous. Through that gapping, suppose for a fraction of a second you forget Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, you develop some karma or something, that space is sufficient so that Maya can enter through that space and attack you and kill you, crush you. So pure Vaishnava means they never allow any time. They never allow any gapping, any space for Mayadevi. Enter heart full of Guru, Vaishnava and Bhagavan. Not a matter of joke. That is why Narottama Thakur was bound to write Mayare Koriya Jaye Charano Na Jaye. Not a matter of joke. Also, today is very important day. Jiva Tattva, at least I can touch something, but not, because today so many Mahajan, Avirbhav, Tirobhav, so I have to touch each of them to get some mercy. Overall discussion of Guru Tattva, the word from Chaitanya Chaitame itself implies that Jiva, in Jiva Sarup, there is no direct bhakti. Follow? What does so? Krishna Bhakti Janmamul Hai Sadhu Sangha. Krishna Bhakti Janmamul Hai Sadhu Sangha means the root cause, itself the root cause of Krishna Bhakti is Sadhu Sangha. Root cause means? Before that there is no cause, that is root cause. So, in Jiva Sarup, impossible. But we can get. There is so confusing word, you cannot understand. You will have to follow Guru Vaishnava to understand. Otherwise, Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Saddha Gopu Noy. Sobhanaddi Suddha Chitti Kare Udhaya. All these words I will have to explain scientifically. So that you can understand there is no disparity. All have some inner meaning. But I couldn't realize because I have no inclination unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava. All meaning can appear itself automatically. Not that I will have to recite all sastra, everything. All itself. When Harinam appear, Harinam appear mean who give Harinam? Gurudev? Jo manto so guruhu, jo guruhu so harihi swayam, tasmat sarva prajatneno guru meva prasadayat, prasadayat vidilingo. You will have to satisfy. Don't try to run like crazy. Try to systematize all your activities, everything regulate by the desire of Guru. What is not a desire of Guru Maharaj? That should not be your desire. Or you should reconcile, you know. Guru Mukha Padma Vakya Hidayate Kariya Vaikyo Arna Kariya Manyasa. Arna Kariya Manyasa. Then you can enjoy. How I can understand that you are enjoying full Guru Kipa? First symptom that Sishya, that disciple, sober disciple, Snigdha Sishya can go out of any Maya. First indication. Because within Maya, you can serve Gurudev, quite impossible. Gurudev is Shuddha Sata Bhumika. Gurudev is staying in transcendental realm, Shuddha Sata platform. Bhagavan also, all Parikar, Vaishishta, they are all in Shuddha Sata platform. I am down. If I cannot go up to that level, then Savak Seva cannot start. Okay, Guru Vaishnav can give me a chance to try and try and try again, so that I can develop Seva mood. That's why, not that all they are doing Guru Seva, they become Siddha, not that. Bandamui Sabdhanumate. You heard this word? Bandamui Sabodhanumate. Bandamui Sabodhanumate. Very careful. What do you mean by Sabdhanumate? You have any meaning? Sabdhanumate? Very carefully? First point, you should not find any fault with Guru Vaishnava. Second point, you must be very careful to render, to do seva of Guru Padma. You will have to match the desire of Gurudev. What Gurudev want, you will have to do. Parampuja Keshav Goswami Maharaj giving one example, very nice. I cannot forget up to my last death, last breath. Very nice example. Sometime Guru Padma was speaking, to test your heart. Sometime Guru Padma was testing you. Sometime speaking to test your heart. Follow what I say. Guru Maharaj, can I go to my home? My mother is sick. Okay. You can go. Or sometime, some letter coming from the previous home of Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Very urgent letter, mother is very sick, come soon. Prabhupada received that letter and called from Keshav Goswami Maharaj and speaking, Vinod Prabhu, your mother is very sick. You must go to your village, native land, very quickly. Speak. Vinoda paying dandavad and looking at Prabhupada with full respect. Because Gurudev always, if you look at Gurudev, we have seen, morning time if I look at Gurudev, find some very unique mood. Evening time watching new mood, man change, so very nice. If you have your eyes, then you can see. Otherwise you cannot see. Like same Radharani appear in front of Krishna. But all in different time Krishna discovered new Radharani. Very nice, excellent. Why? Radharani original Guru Tattva. So Guru Tattva also different mood, different time. Siddhar Goswami, morning time. After Arati is over, morning Arati, sitting in his chair, half, speaking Harikatha to devotees. Birds all chirping all around, very sweet, you know, environment, sun going to rise, very sweet. Keshav Goswami closing eyes and speaking Harikatha. Noon time speaking Harikatha. Evening time, night, all the time. So you see, Guru Tattva is very, very, very heavy. And you cannot understand. You cannot understand. The day Guru can accept you from heart, and you can reconcile your heart totally with Guru Padma, then if you are staying thousands of kilometers away from Guru Padma, while you are chanting Harinam and doing Gayatri, you can realize my Gurudev desire today, this thing. Gurudev in Mayapur. Gurudev desire that he should do this thing today. Then automatically this, you know, the disciple can realize, Gurudev want that I do this thing. That is why I started with this word, a Gaudiya Vaishnav never deserve any credit for at all, any speciality at all they have. For that they don't deserve any credit. They say everything coming. It is possible for Prabhupada. It is Prabhupada to empower me. It is possible for Prabhupada to empower me to do what is not possible for me. Everything possible. Everything is possible by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Kesava Goswami, everything possible. Everything is possible for them. They can get it done by me. I should realize this point. This is called actually Trinadopi. Trinadopi doesn't mean that nobody can preach. I have done preaching all over the world. Who is preaching? Nobody preaching. This is not Trinadopi mood. This is not the mood of a preacher. This is not the mood of a preacher. How Srinivas Acharya was successful to preach all over the world? All over the world, I can see. Not how it was possible for Narottama Thakur to preach all over the world. They are not going to foreign country. They are going to foreign country, but they are all their message moving all around the world. Who not? Everybody, who not knowing about Srinivas Acharya Ramachandra, who not knowing? Evening time, Aruti time, Prabhupada discovered that Vinoda is there in Aruti. After Aruti is over, when Vinoda paying dandavat to Prabhupada, you not going? I told morning time, your mother is very sick. Why not going? Vinoda with tears rolling down his cheeks, speaking very heavily, paying dandavat to Prabhupada. Prabhupada, you like to test me? You like to test me, so you are speaking this way? You are my father, you are my mother, you are my friend, you are everything you. Who mother? Who mother? That day, Prabhupada could realize the heart of Vinoda. That Vinoda, that Keshava Goswami was speaking, sometime Guru Pad Padmo not willing from heart, but speaking externally to test a disciple his heart. Be careful. So the technique of bhajan is to relate everything with Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. It is a top secret. Sariram basu vijnanam karma gunano asuno pran heart you will have to give. Guruvarthe dharai jastu, who is living? If somebody asking me why you are living, for whom you are living? If somebody asking me, what should be the exact answer? Like you know, somebody speaking, I am living for eating. As somebody speaking, I am eating to live. Huh? Ami kai bajbar jonno. As somebody speaking, ami bachi kawar jonno. To eat, nice thing. So meaning difference. If somebody asking to somebody, for whom you are living, I am living for my wife, for my children, for my old mother, this much. You cannot expect any nice answer from them, which is just appropriate, which is absolute answer. Only a pure Guru Vaishnava can speak this way. If I ask to Kesava Goswami Maharaj, for whom you are living, I am living for Prabhupada. If I ask to Santo Goswami Maharaj, Paramahansa Santo Goswami Maharaj, for whom you are living, I am living for Prabhupada. For whom you like to sacrifice your life totally? For Prabhupada. Prabhupada mean Gauranga. Prabhupada mean Gauranga. So this way, our dedicated soul to speak this way. Now, one by one, I like to touch the glories of Guru Vaishnava, which is almost rare. If I go on discussing long time, for months, it's impossible. But still I will have to touch, to get kippa, to it is a special day. Follow what I say. Narahari Sarkar Prabhu, Narahari Prabhu. Narahari Sarkar Prabhu is Madhumati Prabhu, Madhumati in Braja. He is staying there near Katwa. One place. Follow. And Narahari Prabhu is a disciple of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Jagar Prabhupada. Totally dedicated soul. His birthplace of Govardhana, 124 Parganas, Govardhana, one place, there. His life was totally dedicated for the cause of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I mean for the cause of Prabhupada. Externally, you cannot find that he is going for preaching this, that. What importance is there? What importance is there with you that a Guru Vaishnav can realize? What importance is there with him? Guru Vaishnav can realize. They have their X-ray eyes. They can read your heart. Not that you can exhibit that I am the topmost disciple of my Guru Maharaj. You can try to prove that I am the topmost disciple of my Guru Maharaj. Because I have done so long, for a long time I have done seva. Those who are doing seva, they never speak that I have done seva. That is the main point. What seva Prabhupada has done for Guru Kishore Babaji Maharaj? Doing any scavenging work? Washing clothes? Or cooking for Guru Kishore Babaji Maharaj? What seva? Still, why Guru Kishore Babaji Maharaj thinks the topmost disciple in the world? Brahmanda is Prabhupada Bhakti. Foolish people, they don't understand. What do you mean by seva? Anyway, we will have to put all our energy for the total satisfaction of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. That is called seva? What do you mean by seva? I love to give all my life, I love to sacrifice, I love to give my energy, everything. For the total satisfaction of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. That is called seva. So Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, giving giving life for Gauranga Mahaprabhu, his name. Ha Gaur, Ha Gaur, Ha Gaur, all the time, Gauranga Nam. And same thing in the form of scriptural analysis, writing this, that Gaur Kishore Babaji. Follow what I say. What Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj doing in the form of only Harinam. Through Harinam, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj is going to satisfy Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because within name, all seva there, you cannot understand right now. Sevan mukhehi yuhayam swayamev spurtadha. If Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj is not at all doing seva, then how is possible the Harinam always dancing in his tongue? How possible Raghunath Das Goswami in his tongue always Harinam dancing? We don't find that Haridas Thakur going to cook and offer to Krishna. Always doing Harinam. 3 lakhs Harinam. Prabhupada also doing continuously, non-stop Harinam. You cannot believe, not possible for you. Bonded soul cannot calculate. How possible? When speaking Harikatha, 1 month, Yanmadasu Yato Anmayadito Rascharata Savigya, this slok explaining Dhaka, Julanbari, one place, and doing Harinam Brata continuously and explaining. How possible? Prabhupada doing Harinam. At the same time, giving quotation of 3-4 books, one for magazine Gaudiya, one for Harmonist, one for another book, 4 people, Sunanda Vidyavinod, Pranavananda Brahmachari, Vasudev Prabhu, 4. Prabhupada in lawn, going hither and thither, running, doing Harinam. Now up to which point you have written? Prabhupada up to the, okay, go on writing. Guru Maharaj speaking, even demigods from heaven, we cannot expect that kind of power. Transcendental life of Guru Vaishnava is really, if you can trust, then you see you are going to get green signal in the way of your bhajan. If you express doubt, then you will have to fall down. So if I like to use the name of Bhakti Pama Puri Goswami Maharaj to exhibit that I am a big sevak, then I am not at all sevak. I am not at all sevak. If I want to utilize the name, reputation of Guru Path Padma, I can discuss this point. To serve Gurudev, Guru Seva, to enjoy Gurudev, Guru Bhog, Guru Seva, Guru Bhog, Guru Tag. Leave Gurudev, discard Gurudev. Not same. You can make fool of outside people. You cannot make fool of me. A preacher can never speak this way. If I say Narahari Prabhu is the topmost preacher, what wrong in it? If I speak Narahari Prabhu topmost speaker, you can fight with me? I can prove. Narahari Prabhu topmost preacher. I am not preacher. Maybe thousands of Harikatha going on internet, so I am not preacher, I think. That much submission, if I can prove, then I am preacher. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu Nityananda, if want to get it done by me, then I am preacher. Narahari Prabhu, you cannot find Narahari Prabhu is external, you cannot find, you cannot find that. Then Narahari Prabhu going here and there. He is staying in Gaudiya Math, the Akar place. Akar Math means the original source. Guru Padma writing and Prabhupada also told, Chaitanya Math is equal to Chaitanya Dev. Chaitanya Math is Chaitanya Dev. And Gaudiya Math, in all, you know, in all Gaudiya, in Chaitanya Math, the topmost seva of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can be done. The source from where Harikirtan, Harikatha can spread all over the world. All over the world, Harikatha Kirtan going on. From this original source. So Chaitanya Math is the original source from where is coming from transcendental world. Appear. So in all different Gaudiya Maths, there those who are going to sacrifice their life for the cause of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. In all different branches of Gaudiya Math, they are all nice, you know, disciples of Prabhupada. They give this meaning. There we can take care of those devotees who sacrifice their life for the cause of Gauranga. In all different Gaudiya Maths. Gaudiya Maths are the place where we can take care both of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and all the disciples on the parikar, paraphernalia of Gauri. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is the original place. Is he just equal to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Well, so Narahari Prabhu taking care of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu all the time to satisfy Supreme Lord, I look to satisfy his disciple. If I like to satisfy Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then I have to satisfy those, you know, devotees, those who are going to sacrifice their life for the cause of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So Narahari Prabhu going to take care of those disciples there. Oh, of Prabhupada, those devotees, all day and night, non-stop seva, non-stop, like, you know, night time when sleeping, all devotees they sleep, then he is finishing everything, going to take rest. When getting up, they discover Narahari Prabhu is fast, doing everything. Nobody can discover when Narahari Prabhu taking prasadam, when Narahari Prabhu sleeping, nobody can understand. When? If somehow Narahari Prabhu develops some sickness, lila, is not at all ready to doctor, go to doctor. No, I cannot go. Why? But I can waste my time. I cannot do seva. Vinod Das speaking, ultimately, day by day, doing seva this way, not taking care of his own body. Continuous renounce of seva. So ultimately, we find Narahari Prabhu, his health is very, very, very bad. But still, he is not ready to go. He is speaking, through seva, if I can leave my body, this is the success of my, this body. That Vinoda used to love him from heart, like a child loving his mother. One day Vinoda became very, you know, showing angry attitude. Not angry, externally. Vinoda loved mother, his mother. Narahari Prabhu is the mother of Gaudiya Math. One day speaking, well, you like to establish your name as the topmost sevak, that's why you try to check up your body. You are not going to doctor. You want to set one milestone, huh? This way, Kesav, Vinoda speaking. I know. You want to project your name as the topmost sevak, that's why you are not going to doctor. Vinoda crying and Narahari Prabhu also crying. Catch him and pull. And go to the doctor there. Go to the doctor. Vinoda saying, I was bound to speak this way, otherwise I cannot give service. He is not at all ready to take any service from anybody. Vinoda speaking, I take him forcefully to one Vaidya, very topmost Vaidya. That Vaidya used to love Guru Vaishnava. Vinoda speaking, that Vaidya leave all patient. Thakur Masai, you come, you come. Thakur, we speak Thakur. Narahari Prabhu come, he started checking up, what all problem. After that, it was the desire of that doctor, I mean Ayurvedic doctor, to leave his body in a very appropriate moment. Very appropriate moment. When he served, Narahari Prabhu give medicine, everything, check up everything. Very appropriate medicine giving. Vinoda speaking, Narahari Prabhu so merciful, embodiment of mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. He blessed that doctor, Ayurvedic doctor, in such a way that very shortly he leave his body. That Ayurvedic doctor wanted to leave body in the appropriate moment. And so mercy of Narahari Prabhu, he blessed the doctor, Ayurvedic doctor. He was successful to leave his body with full blessings of Narahari Prabhu, the mother of Gaudiya Math. If I go on speaking so long, you will have to speak. Today also, I like to beg for pardon unto His Lotus Feet. If at all any mistake done for me, may mistake surely done by me. So, another Srinivas Acharya is the appearance day. Today is the appearance day of Srila Narahari Prabhu. Srila Srinivas Acharya, who is the second caliber of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Long discussion I will have to do. 1 month is not sufficient. Go long discussion we will have to do. I like to touch this point. Jajigram, one place near Katwa. He took birth. Very nice. Srinivas Acharya took birth in Jajigram. Father, mother, all big Vaishnavi. They are all not ordinary. After father leaving body, he came to one place near. Is near Katwa, Jajigram is actually near Katwa, all near Katwa. Not there one place near Narori Sarkar Thakur Pit. There he used to live in his maternal uncle, his house, with mother. He has, you know, second body, Ditya Saru, of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. He started reading Vyakaran, everything, complete everything. After that, he is exposing Bhakti gradually. Follow. You wanted to take darshan of Gauranga, I am speaking very gist. You wanted to take darshan of Gauranga Mahaprabhu? So he started for Nilachal Khetra. But before reaching Nilachal Khetra, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu disappeared. There Gadadhar Pandit was there. Could meet Gadadhar Pandit. Gadadhar Pandit wanted to give total teachings of Srimad Bhagavatam to Srinivas Acharya. So when he reached there, meeting so many sarvamad, so many important devotees there, meeting. Gadadhar Pandit, crying, he cannot read Bhagavatam anymore. Because that time, it was handwritten Bhagavatam. With tears, all Bhagavatam letters, all, you know, disappear. Because with tears rolling down on the books, so after that, Sarvam Bhattacharya, so many devotees, they meet there, take darshan of Jagannath Balaji Subhadra. Night time came in dream. I'm touching a point. Then after that, he came back again. Narahari Prabhu was there. Narahari Sarkar Prabhu, Madhumati Prabhu, he wanted to help him. After that, in dream, Gauranga Mahaprabhu came, speaking that you will have to go to Vrindavan. There is Gurudev waiting. Who? Gopal Bhatt Goswami waiting there. Before that, actually, he came to Mayapur also. By that time, Sachimata was not there. Already disappeared. Srila Vishnupriya Devi was there. Vishnupriya Devi usually not going to meet anybody. Only staying inside. Appearance there, Vishnupriya Devi are coming, I can speak. Counting rice all day. This much rice. One Gauranga Naam. After that he can cook, take half, giving half to somebody, waiting outside, Bhakti Padanando. So many things I can speak after. Then he was wasting outside Jogopit, I mean Gauranga Bhavan. Then somebody informed that Srinivas coming. In the meantime, in dream, Gauranga Mahaprabhu came to Vishupya and speaking, my second Kalevar, Dityo, Srinivas coming, you will have to do full kippa. You have to show full kippa on him. Srinivas lying outside at the bank of Ganga and crying whole night. Morning time, Isan Thakur and all, they help him to come here. Then Vishnupriya Devi giving order to bring him inside. Then Vishnupriya Devi going to touch his left hand, main finger, this finger, main, on his head, forehead. This way, full kippa. After that, so many things, he was giving instruction to go to Vrindavan to take lesson from Jiva Goswami Pada, all Shastra. And you have to take Diksha from Gopal Bhatt Goswami. Very small, I am touching only. Someday I can explain in details. You know, then they are reaching, then Gopal Vattu, who can understand who is Gopal, who is actually Srinivas Acharya, who can understand? Then in dream, Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking to Jiva Goswami Pad, tomorrow you can meet Srinivas. Evening time, Govinda Dev Arati, you can find somebody crying backside. Beautiful, very nice, handsome, like king, ato, very nice looking. Kanchan Baran, molten gold. You can understand his mood, his mood can itself speak that he is Srinivas Acharya himself. Jiva Goswami Pada arrest him, after that he, you know, take him to Gopal Vattu Goswami. There he got the chance to take diksha, full diksha, very nice. And started reading all scriptural, all written by Rupa Sanatan, different books written by Rupa Sanatan, Jiva Goswami Pada. Then he is going to learn in front of Jiva Goswami Pada. One day Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to test his disciple. Who? Srinivas Acharya. Srinivas, one question I have. Can you give answer? What answer? From one book of Rupa Goswami Pada. All the trees and creepers, they are expressing grief, strong grief. They are shedding tears. Why this Kadamba Bhiksha with full glamour is there? Can you give me answer? Jiva Goswami putting one nice question to Srinivas Acharya to understand his heart. Actually, Srinivas Acharya is Mani Manjari. It's not ordinary. Then Srinivas Acharya speaking, I need some time. I can answer you that prahar. I mean this morning time. Afternoon time he can answer you. Nobody knows why. He going away to a solitary place in Rupa Goswami place and meditating on the lotus feet of Prabhupada. What can be the meaning? For why you write in your book all the trees and creepers, they are, you know, expressing strong grief. They are almost going to leave their body. Why that Kadamba picture is with full glamour, dancing? Why? What can be the reason? Why you write this way? Then Rupa Goswami Pada in dream speaking, the reason is that Kadamba picture was planted by Krishna himself. Kadamba Bhiksha, what? Was planted by whom? Krishna himself. Now Krishna gone outside in Mathura, internally, no. So all birds and beasts, all creepers and trees, they are going to express their strong grief because they are expressing their separation. Biraha. But why not this Kadamba Bhiksha? The reason is that it was planted, fixed up by Krishna in his small boyhood. So, Krishna now there in Mathura, mentally thinking about that, giving mental nourishment to this Kadamba Bhiksha, thinking, maybe now I am here, that Kadamba Bhiksha now maybe, you know, matured enough to give fruits and flowers, you know. Mentally giving nourishment. Now, coming back to Jiva Goswami Pada, when Jiva Goswami Pada asking this question, Mani Manjari, I mean Srinivas just speaking rightly, he embrace him and kiss him, right, you are the appropriate personality. After Gauranga gone, all Sanatan Rup gone, what was the condition? Well, coming to Vrindavan in midway, getting information, Rup gone, Sanatan gone. Then like mad lamenting, like mad going to die, leave his body. This is Srinivas Acharya. So many things I can speak someday in details. 1 week is not sufficient. 1 month is also not sufficient. So much scrutiny on Srinivas Acharya we had to speak. Now, it was the responsibility of Srinivas Acharya, because all those who are living, they give responsibility to Srinivas Acharya to take all the scripture written by Rup, Sanatan, Jeev. You have to go to different place for preaching. First of all, go to Bangla, because Gauranga Mahaprabhu took birth here. It's the original place. Then you will have to preach all where. Actually, Srinivas Acharya and Narottama Thakur also very soon, when they are crying, so Narottama Thakur also about Narottama Thakur. About Narottama Thakur. But tomorrow Narottama can meet you. Really so? Tomorrow Narottama meet there? This way all, Shamananda Babu, Srinivas Acharya and Narottama, three groups, very excellent. They took full eternal prasad, but still. Follow. This way they took responsibility to preach all the Siddhanta Vichara of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu through the writings of Goswamis. All. So long story, I don't like to touch this point. And the topmost disciple of Srinivas Acharya is Ramachandra Kaviraj, is disappearance day. Today, topmost. How topmost I speak? Because I already told. Sariram vasubhijnanam karma gunano asuno guruvarthi dhare jastu sa sishya netara sritaha. Many disciples can try to take pension from Gurudev. Gurudev, I have done so many seva, you will have to give pension to me. Okay, I can allow pension, no problem. Gurudev like to cheat you. You like to get pension, na? You have given service to Gurudev, so you like to get pension. All foolish people all around the world, they don't understand what is actual seva, who is done actual seva, who is actual sevak. They like to get some authentic, they like to get some picture with Gurudev to prove, I have done this seva, this is a picture, document. They like to project this way, whole life. So you are going to take some remuneration? Gurudev can give you pension to you? Those who are actual seva, they are going to give their life for the cause of Gurudev. They don't like to take even penny from Gurudev. Even a penny from Gurudev. In the life of big, big acharya like Prabhupada, and you know, you can get the scope. How Gurudev, Prabhupada, speaking, they all wanted to cheat me. They come to me with a mood to enjoy me. So I can also cheat them, life after life. Because they wanted to cheat me. They wanted to cheat me. Guru Padma used to speak. Sometimes somebody coming to take sannyas, this, that. Guru Maharaj never wanted to give diksha to anybody. No, no, no. I myself not initiated. This is humble. Guru Padma speaking in front of me. Baba, my son, they are coming to take the sannyas, this, that, for their own privilege. They are not going to love me. I am sitting in Vyasasana, Bindadevi in front of me, and speaking. Guru are laughing, speaking. Baba, they are not coming to me because they love me. They are coming to me to take sannyas, this, that, so that they can project themselves as the topmost sevak, big acharya, big sannyasi. Who has done seva? What is the document? Inside the heart of a disciple who is 100% pure, 100% appropriate, you can find all the siddhantas of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Gurudev can flourish inside his heart. That is the main document. This is not the document that 1 lakh people going to hear your speech, viewers, 1 lakh, that doesn't mean you are speaking Harikatha. Who can pass judgment? Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj can pass judgment. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj can pass judgment. Who is speaking Harikatha, who is not? You cannot make fool of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. It is a yardstick. It is a yardstick set by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If Sarup Gosai is going to approve your Harikatha, then it is at all Harikatha. Then your otherwise your Harikatha is for killing all people, those who are following you. Yes, I am not speaking myself. Jo bhakti nay rahitam, jo bhakti nay rahitam annayana srinotiya, to ubhav brajataha nirayam kalam akshayam. So I cannot speak this way. Ban Maharaj not speaking, Goswami Maharaj not speaking, Bhakti Padhi, all they are useless. I cannot speak this way. If I speak, surely I am not preacher. A preacher can never speak this way. Never can speak this way. There can be some strategy, but for you cannot understand the heart, you can make different meaning. Guru Tattva, undivided, unique Tattva. If I love Keshav Goswami Maharaj and hate Santo Goswami Maharaj, is not Guru Tattva Darshan. You are not established in Guru Tattva Darshan, that's why speaking this way. You are foolish, number one. That's why speaking this way. And those are thousands of billions of people going to follow you. So we want to enjoy some pension from Gurudev. Who is going to do Guru Seva? I already say that Sarup Gosai was a justice. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu set one just yardstick. On the basis of which one scale, on the basis of which you can understand, this Harikatha, this not, this is mixed material and Harikatha. It's more dangerous. It's more dangerous to speak about the absolute truth is good. To speak lie is also good. To speak half truth is also dangerous, very dangerous. If you are speaking lie, still okay. You are speaking about absolute truth, still okay. If you are making some piling, you know, piling. It's more dangerous. Because half truth is not truth. Half truth is not truth. You are speaking this way. To mislead whole, to misguide whole thousands of people. You are going to misguide yourself, you are going to misguide whole thousands of people. How they can get the, you know, foundation at all in their whole life? You are speaking rubbishly. If there is no acharan, they should not go for preaching. Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj used to speak, what preaching? Do Hari Bhajan first. Try to show that you have love for Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan. You are going for preaching. You can make some garbage all over the world and collect some dollar. Nothing else. Srinivas Acharya can preach. Samananda Bhu can preach. We can sow. What is the power? Why I say that Ramachandra Kaviraj, I can someday I can speak in details. Now no time. Week after week I have to speak all about. I am not satisfied by touching this point. So vast. I give one or two examples. Why Jiva Goswami Pad going to embrace and kiss Srinivas Acharya? You are the topmost candidate. Why Srinivas Acharya speaking the Ramachandra Kaviraj? Why Narottama speaking crying Ramachandra Sangamagin Narottama Das, crying like mad? Oh, like mad crying. Pasha ne kutibo matha anole poshibo. Pasane kutibo matha onole poshibo gauranga guner nidhi kotha gele pabo. Where I can get the association of those devotees, the personal associates of Gauranga. Where I can go to get the darshan of the lotus feet of Gauranga. There is no scope. All they cheat me because I am unfit. I can push and dash my head over a stone to break my head, let blood coming out. I like to die because I am going to lose all this opportunity. I am actually unlucky. They are speaking humble attitude. Very humble. Pasa ne kutibo matha onole poshibo. Onolebo, I like to jump into fire to finish my body. Because I am very unlucky, I cannot get the darshan of Gauranga, all the associates of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. This is Narottama Thakur writing this way. Narottama Sangama. Ramchandra Sangamange Narottama Das. Ramchandra Sangamange Narottama Das. Narottama crying to get the association. Why? Why? If we put question to Narottama, why you want to get the association of Ramchandra Kaviraj? You wanted to beat him, na? You wanted to, you beat him already. With boon. Boon, you know? Big boon, very strong boon. Put on backside. And his body was golden, you know, complexion. There was some impression. You put all his, you know, boon. You go to home to meet your wife, beat him. Now you are coming to render seva, guru seva, foolish number one. Narottama Thakur, that time he was busy with cleaning this corridor of Samananda. You know, Srinivas Acharya. Where from you are coming? I am coming from my previous home. There is vermilion, sindur, sindur, you know, those who after wife they are using. Is there in your hand? Yes, you are coming to serve. Then beat. Ramchandra not speaking anything. Well done. I should be punished. Right? Not speaking anything, no complaint. After that, Narottama Thakur came to know that he was sent to talk with wife by Gurudev himself. The day marriage ceremony was over, after that, with bridegroom coming in procession and Srinivas Acharya doing bhajan, speaking Harikatha to some disciple beneath a tree, under a tree. He find a very like prince, one even palanquin going on. Then Srinivas Acharya speaking, that kind of prince is more than a prince. That body should be dedicated for Krishna Seva, otherwise useless. Then the sound coming into the ears of, ear of whom? Ramchandra Kaviraj. He don't speak. He peep. He look outside. Say, very nice. Then took resolution, very shortly I am going to meet you. Very shortly, he gone to his village there. First night of wife and husband, that night speaking lie to wife. I'm coming, I forget something. And fly. Fly to Gurudev. That night itself. And coming to throw his body onto the lotus feet of Srinivas. Gurudev, you save me. I am a fallen soul. I am fallen soul, you save me. I like to utilize my life for your seva. Then Gurudev bless him, giving Harinam Dikha. Long history, I can speak someday. One day Srinivas Acharya wanted to test his disciple. You are married actually. First night you fly, you will have to go at least one time to discuss, you know, sambhasa. You will have to go and talk with your wife. Gurudev, if you order me, and I give you order, you will have to go to test a disciple, how much dedication he is developing. Then okay. Then disciple going. when that wife, husband flying, when you find husband is dancing, my husband coming back. My husband, now problem is over. Then after that, took inside room, everything, talking, that don't cry, I have to do some seva this way. After that, he wanted to go out. He is going out. After some distance, oh, Gurudev told me to do stri shambhasa. So he come back and embrace wife one time. That son, the Barmanian touch, he is embracing mean, he is also Muni Manjari, he actually Koruna Manjari. And that wife is also ladies. So one ladies can embrace another ladies, no problem. Follow my point. He is also ready, she is also ready. Then come back, then Narottamudha could beat you. Where from you are coming? I went to home to discuss with my... You have your Bharmidhan there, you foolish? Beat him. Then Narottamudha, it was the usual rule that if nobody there, now Narottama going to massage some well or medicine on the head of, on the whole body of Srinivas Acharya. It was the seva taken by Narottama. That day Narottama going to do seva, he find one impression of boon. What is this? You forget? You beat me? I beat you? You cannot remember? That morning you beat who? Oh my God, I beat you, Srinivas. That. You beat him? Huh? Oh my God, I have done so wrong. This is Guru Shishya Tattva. What is the Shishya Tattva? What is the Guru Tattva? Now I realize, oh my God, I can burn out my hand with this hand. I wanted to beat him, so I can burn out in fire my hand. I cannot keep my hand anymore. Then Srinivas Acharya, after taking bath, sitting and crying, those people are so dangerous. Morning time they are going to beat boon, and night time they are going to burn up their hand with fire. My hand speaking. Morning time they are beating me with boon, and night time they are going to burn up my hand. Narottamudha, what's that? How you know that I am going to burn up my hand? He could realize. He leave this desire. No, I should not do it. Because my hand is the hand of Srinivas, the second body of Gauranga. I mean, the hand of Narottama Thakur is the hand of Gauranga. Same thing spoken to Sanatana, same Siddhanta. Sanatana, if by leaving my body I can get Jagannath Krishna, then I can leave my body hundreds of times. What do you mean? You don't know what I mean to say? Why you have taken decision to leave your body? It's my body. You can remember? You give me, you are doing Atma Samapan, submission. You sell your body to me. How you say that you are going to give your body under the wheel of the chariot of Jagannath? Krishna want to do so many seva through your hands. Then Sanatana started crying. Oh Prabhu. Then embrace. After that, Sanatana developing golden complexion. Body come back. This is the Siddhanta Tattva. Srinivas Acharya going to test his disciple. Topmost disciple. Who is topmost disciple? Who can get all? If you, I can prove. I can prove in Vyasasana. Any such example you can show me, those who are not enjoying full kripa of Gurudev, they can understand the inner meaning of Shastra. You one example. You give me one example. I want to get one example to see any such example there. Those who are not going to enjoy full kripa, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Gurudev, they can speak all the secrecy of Saddhanta, Siddhanta, Vichara? No. At the same time, if you are going to dedicate your life for the cause of Gurudev, I can prove someday. I can prove someday. Who is a layman? Not even can sign. not even know what is O, what is O, ka, kha, nothing. Never alphabet. A, B, C, nothing. I can give the example of such of my godbrother. My godbrother, Parvat Goswami Maharaj. He was a gate man of one factory, one room. He was from Nepali origin. Only gate man, chokidar. By the mercy of Madhav Goswami Maharaj, he developed all Shastra Gyan. He cannot read. Even in Bombay, Nas, here they all were not. You can go, if you speak the name of Parvat Goswami Maharaj, they can, oh, Parvat Baba gone, they can cry. Don't know. He cannot read even one Shastra, can speak everything. He cannot read even one word. Chaitanya Jibda for so open for his go on speaking. My God brother. I have no particular. Don't speak. Don't speak that I have particular. Don't speak that way. I have no particular. If I find one disciple of my Guru Varga from any, even from anywhere, I can speak as my God brother. If I find just opposite, I cannot speak. Gaur Govinda Swami Maharaj is my godbrother. 100% I can speak. My heart, his heart, same. You cannot prove. Somebody can speak. You are the disciple of Keshav Goswami Maharaj? Yes. You cannot disprove, you cannot prove that I am not the disciple of Keshav Goswami Maharaj. You cannot prove that I am not the disciple, you cannot prove. That I am not the disciple of Santo Goswami Maharaj. You have no power. You cannot prove. So you should harmonize. Why Ramachandra Kaviraj is topmost disciple? Why Gurudev crying for disciple? Why Gurudev crying from eternal world? My this poor disciple, he is preaching this way, speaking this way. At least he has that kind of power given by Prabhupada. Oh, I bless them. Maybe nothing, no help is there. But still, if Nityananda is going to help, then Pangung Langayate Grim, why you speak? Why you disbelieve? Why you disbelieve? At the same time, you are the Pangung Langayate Grim. Both you are speaking. You are speaking Pangung Langayate Grim. Pangung Langayate Grim. Pangung means layman. Can cross the big hill. Has a unique power of Gurudev. Guru Ranagrahan Naiva Puman Purna Prasantaye. Is that possible? So, I can give another example, now I can leave. Because so many things I will have to discuss. This Mahajan, my Gurudev, his appearance there is also there. So you see, how to understand who is enjoying full Guru Kripa. Who is not? Foolish people outside, they have no idea about Siddhanta. No, they know nothing. Only they put tilak and Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Yeah. Running in love, foolish. Bhakti Bhaiva Puri Goswami, foolish! In front of me, all disciples there. Bhakti Bhaiva Puri Goswami Maharaj appearance day. He is sitting in asan. Guru Maharaj was sick, he is sitting. Speaking so heavily, 16 round, 64 round I am doing Harikatha, foolish! He is speaking this way. You cannot prove that you are doing Harinam. He is speaking this way. That day I could realize that he is my Sikha Guru, really so. He had the power to speak about the absolute truth. Those who are going to pass away speaking all about absolute truth, they are not at all Vaishnava. Vaishnava, how it is possible for Vaishnava to pass away about speaking about the absolute truth? Today preaching technique is that the more you can conceal that all absolute truth is the more you can become a renowned preacher. Because you have the technique how to pass away speaking about the absolute truth. So you are topmost preacher. You are topmost preacher because you know the technique. how to make fool of people. Gurubo bahubo santi shishya vittapaharakaha durlava guru devi shishya santapaharaha. Can you show one such disciple in your life? If I am not disciple, how I can make disciple? If I myself not disciple, disciple means if submission is not there, how I am disciple? Another example I can give, I am leave. And with Srinivas Acharya's this mood, I can represent many times before us also. Also, Balavan adaro yasso na sad guru padam bujhe srutoiropi tasso sasastroir krishne bhakti najayate. You cannot get Krishna bhakti if you have the top, you know, strong love for Gurudev, strong affinity for Guru Charan. You cannot prove. You can memorize so many shastra. You can speak in Venezuela, you can speak in Rome, you can speak in different place. Oh, big preacher, okay. Let people die. I am not going to get any contact. I am not a contactor. If Nityananda Babu arrange, then I can speak some Harikatha. I cannot prove that I am a big contactor. I have taken responsibility of this, you know, crores of people. Those foolish. If they come in contact with me, they can hear. If they don't, they like to kick me, also I approve. Is also one kind of blessing. Also one kind of blessing, they like to kick me. Very good. One day Srinivas Acharya gone. In Nitya Leela. All the time doing Nitya Seva, Nitya Leela, but that day specially. Putting in meditation, doing Harinam and gone, pass away. Nobody can understand why Gurudev gone for 3 days. He cannot, for 3 days, no response. Then all devotees requesting Ramachandra Kaviraj, could you please check up where Gurudev gone? Is not responding? Okay, let me see. Gurudev here, he sit backside with full meditation and dhyan, dheyo, dhata. Dhata means the object to be meditated. Meditation is the procedure. Who is the man going to meditate? Three objects are there. When standing on same platform, then your meditation is successful. Follow my point? The object of meditation and meditation, this procedure, and the man who is going to do meditation, all when on same platform, their meditation is successful. He find meditating the lotus feet of Gurudev. He find Gurudev gone to Vrindavan, Jamuna Nadi, river. Jamuna river, searching. The nose ring, somehow missing, inside the deep water. Inside the deep water of Jamuna. All the searching, where gone? Then Gurudev is there. Then Karuna Manjari also participate with Gurudev. Karuna Manjari, if you cannot know the sarup of your Gurudev through your bhajan, how you can do Rupanuga bhajan? Huh? How you can do Rupanuga bhajan? If you have no information about through bhajan, you will have to do. Through Harinam, you will have to get all answer. Then that time, when they are searching inside water, so Gurudev gone there. Oh, Sakhi Manjari, they are searching. Ramachandra Kaviraj went there to help. The searching procedure going on to help Gurudev also there. This way, Karuna Manjari could realize where is Mani Manjari, my Gurudev. In eternal world, all excellent. Some foolish people can fight. Guna Manjari is more than Nayan Mani Manjari, or Nayan Mani Manjari is more than foolish number one. They are fighting. They are fighting externally, unnecessarily, foolish. Hey, he is this Sarup, he is this Sarup. Why is going to speak that is a, you know, Sakkarasa, big fighting. You are actually wrestling man, fighting, boxer, fighting with each other. Oh, he cannot allow you. Why you speak, idiot? You mind your own business. You while your own messing. Your messing is rusting, foolish. You are fighting with Guru Bhargava. What you can do? If Krishna Babaji Maharaj is at all Sakkaras, you can get some benefit. Foolish number, whole fighting going on in Vrindavan, here, there. Ay, my Gurudev is this. What? Huh? You have not taken shelter under the lotus feet of Gurudev. Now you are busy to project that you know the Sarup of Gurudev. Foolish number one. Huh? You like to cheat the whole world. You like to cheat yourself. This is a procedure. I love this Mahajan. Really I love. Why? Because I find he has the spirit to speak all about absolute truth. That's why I am 100% sure there is a topmost preacher. How I know? Jaharo nikote gele pap dure jai. Example, your mother. Anybody coming in front of one Mahapurush, Sadguru, I don't know why they are going to find some consolation, some, you know, they are fine. Burning heart, kama, krodha, burning heart. When coming, after watching, they find, oh, so nice. What is there? Because Krishna is there, Jagannath is there inside his heart. Balaram, Jagannath there, all the time. After Prabhupada, we find nobody such massive preaching. He used to know four language, minimum four, five language. Bangla, I have seen, he is speaking Bengali. Sometime Uriya I can speak. Telugu, Tamil, English, all different language. How extensive preaching was there. Nityananda Prabhu was there. That time he started, publishing the books of Prabhupada. Even the disciple, very important disciple, who is in the race of Rai Ramananda, Janardhan Maharaj. Janardhan Maharaj used to love him very much, 100%. Srila Vaishnavas Gosai Maharaj. Srila Vaishnavas Gosai Maharaj, a topmost pandit, topmost disciple, used to love him very much. Why? They could find something concrete inside their heart. They give all responsibility. You are the appropriate person. You can go for preaching. Janardhan Maharaj usually not going here and there for preaching. Give. You can make disciple. So all the disciple of Janardhan Maharaj at present deserve, he is our Gurudev. It's all true. All the disciples of Vaikhana Gosai Maharaj, one or two, maybe some other devotees, I don't know. They also got Harinam from Srila Vaikhana Gosai Maharaj. They got full Diksha from this Mahapurush. In front of me, Maya dancing. In front of me, Maya dancing. What Maya, what can do? Maya, in front of him, Maya dancing, Maya cannot do anything. All different places all over the world. When in old age, going to rescue those, you know, fallen souls from outside, some idiot people started criticizing. In old age, he's going to Portugal, what use? Speaking. He said, okay, let them criticize. I am not going for my own reason, Spain, this, that, all different place, Italy, European countries, reaching very nicely. Straightforward. Very straightforward. Not that you are going to give him 5 lakh rupees, you can speak about you. Not that. Not that you are giving some bribe. Some people think me also foolish. We give bribe. I never took bribe. pranami? Your pranami also I throw away because I know you are not going to give pranami, you are going to give me bribe to get some approval of your wrong activities. You cannot use me for this purpose. Be careful. I can die. Better I can die. I cannot approve your wrong activities. I can die. I give first preference to my death. This way, all over Orisha, different place. All different place. Extensive preaching. Thousands of disciples. I meet some of his disciples. I love them from heart. I know one of his disciples, he was a Grihastha disciple. He used to do Harinam in Barsana. I was doing Churasikos Parikrama very secretly. Nobody can discover me because I am dirty like beggar. One of the disciples of Vishnu Maharaj, catch me. He's Sam Baba. No. He catch me. You will have to go to our temple. No, I cannot go. No, you will have to go. He's forcefully. Long time he pursue me, Maharaj. You will have to. No, his dirty condition. Usually don't go to mud. Better I can stay here and somewhere. No, you will have to go. He forcefully take me. He can drive. He know driving. He take me there. I was very shy because all mud is there, dirty. I was staying 1 or 2 days there. After that, I again started working for Nandagram. This, that, Kama, this, that, travel. Here, different, I mean, I'm not travel, actually, you know, that, Jabgaon, you know, follow. I started. But I stay there 1 or 2 nights. After that, I was bound to go there because it was special attraction. That devotee, one day, he's from some Ganju. He used to do Harinam night time. He used to take rest from maybe 8:30 or 9 o'clock up to 12. After that, he is sitting very nicely and doing Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, Hare, Radhe. Again another name. I love that devotee very much, but he gone. He leave body. He was successful to do Hari Bhajan. Some disciple, sannyasi, I also love them. They also enjoying full kippa of this Mahajan. I don't know I am enjoying full kippa of this Mahajan. I don't know. But surely I am enjoying their kippa also. The disciple of their him. They are really, you know, one disciple and I don't like to name because the other can become angry. Why not speaking my name? So he is so neutral personality, so powerful. I was very happy to meet him. I was very happy. Usually he used to come to my Guru Maharaj to invite. Then Guru Maharaj and he discussing. I am enjoying. Well, nice discussion. He can speak Bengali very nicely. So usually sometime we are also going to invite him for some function here. After that we are inviting him. Very nice. Very, very appropriate Siddhanta. Whole life. Never some, you know, compilation. No. Very nice. So many times he used to go there, take rest there. They allow me room, Mahaprasad also. Usually their special thing is there, Uriyamot. We have the chance to take Mahaprasadam very much. Last time I can remember, from Vienna, what name, what is then? Haridev Prabhu. That time he was not sannyasi. Haridev Prabhu, catch me, you will have to take prasadam. Okay, this is Mahaprasadam. There is no restriction. Oh, I take. So nice, Mahaprasadam I took. Usually they arrange Mahaprasadam, very heavy. Anyway, I am very happy. So I pray unto the lotus feet of all those Mahajan, so that they can bless me, help me to cross this material ocean and reach that transcendental world. Genuinely, I like to reach there. I don't like to stay here. If you have any question, you can put. No, no question. I give answer everything. No question. Okay.
Maharaj, only one short. I read one place where Srila Bhakti Vaibhav full Goswami says that the parapta karma is very difficult to. It's almost impossible to destroy.
I told same thing.
No, but if you in the Namastakam, Goswami said.
Okay, but that Harinam, if you are sincerely going to do or not, maybe actual Harinam not appearing, but still you are sincere, that I first point I like to know. Otherwise, how possible? It is the power of Srinivas Acharya, Samananda Babu. I know. Samananda Babu giving order. Samananda Babu giving order. Disciple. Disciple of the disciple of the disciple. Hey, you give Hariman to him. Oh my God. Srinivas Acharya. Hey, I mean, Samananda Babu. Disciple of the disciple of disciple. Hey, you give Harinam to that man. That's mean? That much power they feel in him. Follow. Ganga flowing, the flowing can we can get intact way if there is no impediments. If you are going to channelize Ganga in other way, that is different. But Ganga at all going when originally coming. So Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan surely can flow through my heart, provided I am sincere 100%. If I am not sincere, I cannot expect Siddhanta Vichar can appear inside my heart. So through Harinam in Namastakam it is written. Nicholas Sruti Mauli Ratnamala Duti Niraj Dupat Bangayan. I can discuss this soak also someday. Very excellent explanation by Prabhupada. But first of all, I like to know you are sincere or not. Because at all Harinam appearing in your heart, then I am not going to put this question, you are sincere or not. Follow. If you are not sincere, how possible? Yad Brahma Sakshad Kritanishtayapi. Bina samayati bina nabhogai apaiti namas purane natate parabdha karameti virauti vedaha vanchakalpati roshika.